Jawa junk. This is gross. It's pretty loud though. Let's turn it down. Do I really doubt turn it down that much? Alright, let's get back to what I was doing. If I can remember what I was doing. I guess we can go to this quest. I forgot my hawk. Wait, this ain't my hawk keys. I actually have two. Where is it? I didn't say my thing. Should be having two things there. Advance? Extended quick bar? No. Retro? No. Enhanced? Yeah, enhanced is the one I use. Well, I usually like to have the, just have this up here. Yeah. Wait, do I just save this? Yeah, whatever, save this. Jesus. That thing is loud. Where's my Tauntaun? Oh, random mount. There it is. R is by, dang, this is not like my Guild Wars hotkeys. Ooh, graphic settings. I just want to actually finish one of these personal, like, these class stories, because, like, if there's 8 of them, and, I don't know, if there's 8 of them and then you get like a legendary status if you do all 8 of them, I might as well do it. Like finish one of them, so I'm gonna finish my bounty hunter first and then see what we can do for... Am I going the right way? Did I just go the wrong way? I feel like I just went the wrong way. I think it's around this way. I don't even remember my hotkeys. Oh, my sequence, my rotation of skill, my skill rotation, that's the word. Oh, is my mouse button, alright. Oh, don't run into that tiger. Alright, wait. Oh, yeah, if we go like a back alleyway or something. Or through here. Oh wait, I mean this is the way. Oh my god, I forgot how bad this mouse acceleration is on this one. Alright, let's fight, come on. Don't lag on me now. Archaeology. Yeah, I don't have that. Are we supposed to go through this way? Or this way? I mean, the fortress is right there. Oh, hello, droid. Sneaky, and I pass through them without aggroing it. Alright. I don't like I'm seeing my name all the time because they're really turned that off. Yeah, space subtitles soon. I just don't want to see my name all the time. Social nameplates? Yeah, nameplate on self, no. There we go, okay. Alright, story, oh, hello. Alright, we gotta kill them all.
Thank you, thank you. I'll be signing autographs after the smoke clears.
Holdout agent. Well, we need to kill everyone anyway, so let's just do that. I'm surprised these guys haven't noticed that. Explosions right next to them. I'm just supposed to keep killing everyone. I still want to try to kill everyone. I don't feel like we killed everyone just yet. I don't know if killing this thing would activate something, so I'm just gonna keep killing more people. Now we can go fight the
go feel that later.
Fight the that big robot at the end. Yourself inside a safe room, why? I got 51 seconds. Oh, blast doors. Oh my god, I just blew the whole thing up. I think I did. Maybe just quick travel back, right?
Thank you. You are again Thule's savior, saving our lands from devastation and death.
I had wondered why an outsider was entrusted with so many secrets of the Empire. Now I see there is no one else whose abilities compare.
Do those words translate into credits?
I just care about money.
I can certainly offer you a bonus for your service, bounty hunter.
With the Ulgos retreating, I can turn all my troops to rooting out the Kilix to the last squirming larva.
Jeez, that sounds pretty racist. Well, that's what the Empire is. Alright. Kingmaker.
Vehicle paths are currently open for business.
Oh, there's a path to it. I can just take a fast travel there, I guess.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
is taking a while. I mean, it's just on my phone. Alright, okay. Well, let's quest down here. Wait, I should clean up my inventory just in case. What the hell do any of these mean? Can I put something on gold? That's not the. Where's the companion button? Alright. Oh, I see. It just goes in there. Okay. 144, nah, that's not good. Everything for me, I'm pretty sure I have all the best stuff right now. Amplifier list. Can I just tell them to dismantle something? Can I dismantle stuff? Or do I have to sell them? However, there's a shop nearby in there. Right here.
Please use all products only as intended.
Alright, sort by value. Okay. Is it from top is the cheapest, I guess? Oh wait, he's straight up currency, yep. He's almost of a million. I guess just sell the, maybe not value, maybe, nah, I think. Adaptive armor. No, that's not better. Belt. Oh, because this is a blaster, it's looking at my standard weapon, but is it better than his blaster? No. Wait, I have some consumables. I think I should be taking them. I have a lot of these companion stuff. Oh, this is just like extra stat stuff, no. Not XP. I want XP stuff.
Well.
Whatever. Alright, this is what we want. See, there's a quest in this tent.
Hold up, bounty hunter. I have orders from my superior, Darth Victus, to place you into contact with him immediately. Don't go anywhere.
Ah, Lieutenant Muir finally caught up with you. I imagine it comes as no surprise that your activities have not escaped the Empire's notice. I am Darth Victus. Today you have the opportunity to perform a great service to the Empire. This service will reap plentiful rewards. Do you accept this opportunity?
What are you trying to hire me for?
The task at hand involves House Pantia, the weakened former rulers of Alderaan. Though most believe them wiped out, a few stragglers yet survive. These surviving Pantias are needed to legitimize House Thule's eventual rule. We are creating an understanding with them even now, but the forces of House Ulgo plan to interfere.
How can I serve the Empire in this matter, my lord?
Ulgo has strike teams massing Thranta for transport. They intend to assault the Pantheas Mountain hideaway and slaughter all surviving members of the house. The eradication of House Pantheas would greatly impede our plans for House Thule's ascendance. It cannot be allowed. You will find the Ulgo strike teams and destroy them at once.
No one will be left standing.
I would accept nothing less. When it is done, report back to Lieutenant Muir. We will continue our discussion then. Farewell.
Good luck.
Oh boy, off to kill. When did I get this freaking car? Wait, there's another quest here. Is this a side quest? Or is it one of those infinite late loopy quests? Oh yeah, heroic mission, that's a loopy quest. Is that the thing I need to release, right? That thing? Yeah, because I need to go over there. Yeah. Which was the best way to avoid everyone. Don't mind me, just driving a car for you to camp. People anyway, it seems like it. Oh, what's happening? I wonder what happens. Did it just fly away? Oh, I still have this major XP boost apparently. Let's kill these guys, I think. No, actually no, these guys should be enough to finish the thingy. Great. Yeah, I can just fast travel there, right? Yep. Here I am.
Welcome back. Probes have confirmed the full elimination of Ulgor's strike teams. I will contact Darth Victus immediately. My lord, Lieutenant Muir, the matter is dealt with.
Perfect. The Empire is fortunate to have such a capable servant. This accomplishment will be well rewarded.
Where do we go from here?
I am currently engaged in negotiations with the Pantheon survivors at their mountain hideaway. I will arrange for you to be allowed inside. Be sure to conduct yourself cautiously. The Pantheon hideaway is neutral soil. They won't tolerate uncalled for aggression. One obstacle still stands before our plans for House Thule. Boris Ulgo, the supposed king of Alderaan himself. We'll speak more when you arrive.
Farewell.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Your taxi that way. Actually, I want to see what this taxi goes to. Where are we going? Are we going up? Are we going on top of this thing? I think we are. The Elysium. Oh, there's a bunch of enemies. Okay, I should not be here then.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Drinking some tea in the meantime. I guess that's the only thing I can find positive about these taxi rides is that I can just chill out for a bit.
Please use all products only as intended.
It's valuable right now, is it? I don't know what this is. Tactical. What can I equip with tactical? This blaster sucks. Is this better for... No, Gold doesn't wear a helmet. So why is this a plus? Earpiece. I don't think he wears an earpiece, yeah. So that.
Be well.
Loot box. I've got some credits in that one. Alright. There's everything inside. Oh, jeez. Everything's inside here, apparently. I cannot ride my tauntaun, I'm sad.
This is a contested area. Be on the lookout for the enemy.
This is Darth Victus guy.
Good, you've arrived. Allow me to introduce you to Lord Auron Pantyr, nephew of the late Queen Celara Pantyr, rightful Queen of Alderaan. Your lordship, this is the hero I spoke to you about. The one who prevented Ulgo's barbarous attack against your noble house.
It is an honor to meet you. My family owes you a great debt. You will always be welcome in the home of Pantyr.
Making problems go away is what I do best.
The elimination of House Ulgo's strike teams has forced them to draw men from their castle guard. The heart of their house lies exposed. Given your exemplary service in defense of House Pantyr, Lord Auron has deigned to grant you an opportunity to shape the future of Alderaan.
Boris Ulgo, head of House Ulgo, has betrayed the noble laws of Alderaan and stolen the throne for himself. It will be your task to remove it from him.
It'd be an honor.
Just as I'd told you, your lordship, the servants of House Thule and its allies are as fearless as they are loyal.
So I see, Lord Victus. So I see. Please, do everything within your power to capture Boris Ulgo alive. The people of Alderaan deserve to see that usurper face justice. They deserve...
Begging your pardon, my lord. An urgent matter requires your attention.
Very well. Tell me what's happened.
Captured alive, you will do no such thing. Even in chains, Boris Ulgo is a threat to House Thule's ascendance. He must be killed at all costs.
Why do you care about Boris Ulgo? He's just one man.
Boris Ulgo was a Republic war hero. He only claimed the throne in order to challenge House Thule and the Empire. As long as Boris Ulgo lives, he could influence people against our cause. Remember that.
My apologies. Now, you understand the gravity of the task being given to you, don't you? Boris Ulgo is at the center of a castle stolen from our house, surrounded by an army of loyal troops. Until now, no one has dared challenge his position.
I always get my target. Period.
We waited so long. This will be a momentous day. I must make preparations. I'll arrange for a special detachment of our elite Queen's Guard to move in behind you and collect the usurper once the job is done. Good luck.
Do not fail us.
So, I don't know what the benefit is of keeping him alive or not, but I'm gonna stick to the character and just do whatever gets me paid more. This is an Obi-Wan look. Ooh, HK-55. Apparently he's... Can you get him? I would like to have like an assassin droid partner.
Ready for departure.
I gotta ride. In the meantime, can I send the... I don't want to do that. I want to do this. Right.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Wish me luck.
Just follow the path, I guess. Oh, look, it's the manta rays. Oh, is this heroic or is this a normal side quest? Oh, it looks like a normal side quest.
You are not Ulgo. There's something you need to know. Come close. I must ask a task of you. And the rivers swarm with Ulgo murderers. Tell me. Do you care for Alderaan? Or only for the house you serve?
I know who I am and what I stand for. Other alliances are for convenience.
I'm on my own
then
side.
I must trust you as my only hope. I am Sodaris Pantyr of the Queen's Guard. Queen Pantyr was killed when her transport crashed in this river. Her body was found, but her crown still lies in the water. Find the crown. Evade the army. Take it to Captain Lever of the Queen's Guard in the mountains. He can be trusted.
I don't know about the treasure hunt.
But don't tell me I can't wear that fancy hat until I hand it over.
Then I can rest.
He's got a medical droid. These guys are fine. Right. So what, is it under the bridge? Is that what he said? Oh. I don't think that is that icy? Is this ice water? Wait, I don't know. The lighting is making it look like it's ice water. I don't think it. Yeah, I can't mind that. There'll be somewhere, there's like a checkpoint somewhere. I don't want to keep running away like this. Oh no, it's a battlefield. Wait, can I go this way? Oh, it's just very shallow water. Oh, okay, salvage droid.
Ducking next time.
Yeah, it was really hard to see why the cat is so close. So we can do this other quest. Can we go from here? This is a ramp. It is. Really feels like a tank missile, this explosive dart. And then the Iron Man tank missile, it just sticks on them and then big explosion. Is there any more going along? More than usual. Where's my XP boost? Oh, I don't see the XP boost anymore. Yeah, I'll take another. Let's go all the way to the end, apparently.
Perfection delivered, Master.
Fun without me.
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
I wish there was a quicker way to like resend people to do the same thing.
I'll do that later.
He's still alive, or he died. Big area for some reason. Pretty ominous. Oh, there's Ogre people. I assume they want me to come here. Maybe he'll be a nice fellow. Hello.
And here we are. It's just as I predicted. A mere tool of the Sith Empire, just like the beasts in House Thule, sent to wrench the throne of Alderaan away from those who rightfully possess it.
Getting a little nervous?
The righteous have nothing to fear from bloodthirsty thugs like you. I was the only one strong enough to do what was necessary. The people of this world deserve a leader who will defend them. I will not surrender this throne for you, or for anyone else. Only I can keep it safe. Only I can protect Alderaan.
You're mighty proud of yourself, aren't you?
I believe I've tolerated your intrusion long enough. Destroy this assassin, men! Defend your king! Defend Alderaan!
Okay, that's why it's so big. I'm sure I'm fine. A heavy ordinance for this? What do you mean, heavy ordinance? What the hell? Someone just teleported. Wait, do you have a heavy ordinance? No, you don't. Is there something on my quest thing I have I can do with this?
Heavy ordinance. Nope, I don't see anything like that.
Well, I hope gold is fine. I should probably help with that. I think there might be a drop. I think someone needs to drop something, I guess. Shoot generator. No, they're all shoot generators. Let me find a way to pick up something that would be the thing I need. Heavy ordnance. Do I need to throw a grenade at it? Oh, here we go. A rocket launcher, how nice. That would do. Oh jeez, where did these guys come from? thinking. They're chasing us. Whoa. I'll deal with this guy first. Now we'll go to the other squad. No, I didn't mean to delete that. What? What? Oh my god. My skills. What was that ability over here? It was one of the missiles, right? For how do you check my skills? Oh, jeez, I really need to press every button to find my skills. Wait, I can do more here. Flashpoint experience. Class missions. Exploration. Yeah, I guess we'll just do more class stuff, I guess. I could just purchase the money. Travel. Faster speed of piloting, that's also pretty good. Priority transfer, you can all quickly shut it to the outlaw's den. Basic repair droid. Field mail. Let's get faster piloting, I guess. Oh, less expensive. Companion. Better gifts, return for selling junk. Time difficult to give gifts to companion. Wait, I wanted to find my skills. Wait, that's why I opened that thing. Alright, abilities? Right. It's not tracer missile. It's the other one. Fusion missile, I think? Yeah. Wait, what? No, this is fusion missile. Wait. Tracer missile. I think that was this one. They look identical.
This is not over. I'm not dead yet. I won't let you win. I won't let the Empire's shadow fall over Alderaan.
Okay.
So when's the reign of Boris Ugo?
For Alderaan!
Yeah, that guy was a pain. I didn't want him alive.
Area secure, everyone. Looks like the hard part's been taken care of. That's him, isn't it? Boris Ulgo has finally been defeated. The usurper's reign has finally ended. Lord Oren, the mission was a success. Boris Ulgo is dead.
Dead? That's no more than that traitor deserved, I suppose. Lord Victus, our house owes you and House Thule a great debt.
You are very gracious, your lordship. We are only too happy to grind this treacherous scum under heel on behalf of the people of Alderaan. Isn't that right?
If the money's good, so am I. Yes, yes, of course. Great deeds merit great rewards. You have removed Boris Ulgo from the throne and proved House Thule's commitment to the future of Alderaan. So, you will have my support.
Will your influence be enough to persuade those misled brothers and cousins of yours who have sided with House Organa?
I'll do my best, but the Organos may not take well to losing. I fear this conflict could be far from over.
If you ever need my help again, you only need to ask.
I will certainly be keeping you in mind. Your work is done for the time being. You can go on about your own business.
House Pantir will never forget what you've done for us. Thank you.
All right, am I done here? All right, I look like that guy from that camp there. Wait, is there a fast travel point? Oh wait, I think this might be better. Here I am. What? Wait, I thought I'm returning the crown, right? Oh yeah. You told me to go take it to whatever leader has it, owns that thing. Lore.
Captain, I admire your principles, but it is clear Organa offers no help on what matters most to House Pantir.
You need not try to sell me again on House Thule, Fixer. But who is this? What do you want with the Queen's Guard, stranger?
I came to sell you a planetary symbol of rulership. Slightly used.
You cannot be serious.
If that is genuine, it is worth the lives of every man here, and then some.
Captain,
why is that voice actually very familiar?
Surely this will sway your vaunted neutrality. The Empire and House Thule giving you...
The symbolism does not escape me, Fixer. But that crown has never changed hands without enormous cost. What do you seek in return for the crown? An alliance? Or merely a deal?
You can't put a price on peace, so start handing me credits. Until I say stop.
But what of House Thule? We require a Pantia alliance and your loyalty to our empire.
You have neither credits nor crown in your hands, Fixer. We have dealt with mercenary avarice before. We are not without means.
Do not think this independence will go unnoticed by the Empire.
Ignore him. Yours are unlikely hands to have brought the crown home. But on such chances, our future turns.
All I care is about the money.
You'll feel that later.
Right, so am I done in this area? I don't know. Why is the chat in the way of the map? I don't like that. I gotta push it down. Wait, what? Can I not drag it like that? How do I... What? I wanna drag this thing. Emotes. Cringe. I just want to push this thing so I don't accidentally click it when I use the map. Is there seriously no way to move the map? I mean, move the chat? I guess I just have to turn it off. Here, what's next? Oh jeez, I need to go all the way back here. Might as well take the ship. Wait, how far fast I could travel? I don't know what a cooldown is right now, but I think I want to go back to my ship at that point.
You're pretty quick to sniff out an opportunity for profit.
What's your point?
Just an observation. Makes food for thought. I wonder how much more lucrative our little partnership could be if you applied that intuition to something other than bounty hunting.
I'm not opposed to a little moonlighting.
Can't afford to keep all your chips at the same table, am I right? Let me see if I can come up with something that'll play to your strengths, and I'll trust you to recognize a good opportunity when you see one.
Seeing you return to the ship always warms my circuits, Master. It reminds me I am still functioning.
Chapter 5 Prelude. You may prefer to complete your class story first. Oh, this is a class. That's the expansion pack, right? The Shadows of Whatever. Well, I need to fly back down anyway.
I'm a slicer, not a psychic. What's on your mind?
Wait, your groupmates can help you if they are not a bounty hunter. Okay. I'm in the ship car. I'm still in the car.
All items are subsidized by the Empire to help your mission.
I don't know what any of these mean. Earpieces, all useless.
For the Emperor.
Won't find a better bargain.
Estes. Not good.
Come back anytime.
I still don't know what to do for the crafting stuff. I don't know what the meta is. What the, I'm stuck. Okay. Festival Crier. Greedo person.
The multi que caça do bunyelis de otto.
What the hell? Lions continue the epic story. Why did this game become like this? When did it become Dragon Age on like Dragon Age Origins? Was that the point where they ran out of budget or something? Why can't I not drive my car in here?
Accept your hand? I'd sooner thrust my fist into a thresher.
I don't understand. I thought this had already been arranged, approved.
Advocate. Be so kind as to remove this thing from my presence.
Kindness doesn't pay. Try again.
You would have this thug manhandle me?
Fine. I'll pay you. Just get this insufferable swine out of here.
You heard the lady.
This must be some kind of mistake.
Okay.
That was at least what worth floating the week's gun? Pocket money. I hope you know what to do with that much.
This is going straight into the ammo and explosives fund.
Good day, Advocate.
Your attack on House Alder certainly didn't go unnoticed. But you managed not to cause any unnecessary destruction. That merits a bonus, I think.
Appreciate it, Baron.
You'll be certain to see more if you continue to perform with distinction. Let's see what you've discovered. This is an Organa's house tongue. Give me a moment to pass the details. These houses. Thule vassals. Ulgo vassals. House Organa. Duke Corwin isn't just allying with the Organas. He's organizing an entire coalition against the House Thule.
Does that thing say where the Duke is or not?
It does. But that information is of no further use to us now. My cousin is safe within the sanctuary of House Rist. If he's under their protection, it's little wonder why the Juristeel Duke always survives. The Rists are a family of assassins who ascended into nobility through centuries of murder and sabotage. Duke Corwin is beyond our reach.
I'm gonna pay House Rist a visit. Be back once the Duke's a corpse.
You're determined. I'll give you that. You'll need to find Duke Corwin's haven inside House Rist and stop whatever negotiations my cousin has underway permanently. I'm likely sending you to your death, but if you can manage to succeed, I will have a suitable payment waiting.
Got a bunch of stuff. Pants. 5 pieces of armor. Ooh. Oh wow. This is a lot better. Dumb hat though.
Serious, aren't you? Thanks.
Yeah, I gotta turn off this hat. This hat is so dumb to look at. Hide. Okay. Oh yeah, maybe I can get something to Galt. Now that I got some extra stuff, I think. Is this better? Yeah, it's better. Alright. How about this belt? Yeah, I can get rid of this belt. What else? What else?
Can't believe you got your hands on this. Thanks, really.
Don't think there's any quick way to getting there, is there? Have to drive. Again, I keep doing. I'm so used to using R as my auto run because it comes from Guild Wars. So that's my hotkey to auto run in Guild Wars. So I keep pressing R, but R in this game is chat. Oh wait, can I use my? Oh, I could get a taxi actually. Let's get the taxi instead.
Selected available travel route. Have
Hello.
A safe and pleasant stay.
Alright, time to chill out. Complimentary cartel coin reward grants. Oh yeah, because I did a subscription, right? So I got 500 more cartel coins, I think. Where's my currency? Oh yeah, here it is. Yeah, 1,500. I don't know what to get though. I don't really know what should be the things you should be going for. I guess something like this one, but it's like expansion packs though. What's this? Compendiums. Promote a companion to influence level 50. Oh wow, so there's a booster pack to get a companion to max. One additional slot. Very quick, one new. Oh, there's another booster. Character slot. Could go for another character race. Already got the Qatar. Alright. It's all the way over down there. Is there no quicker way to get there? No taxi.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Nope. I gotta actually wait. How about quick travel? Where am I? Where am I on the map?
You were brought here to help destroy these bugs, not conduct a science project.
But they're fascinating creatures, sir. If I had one to dissect, I could.
This is war. Tell me how to win, or I'm shipping back to Drummond Pass.
Guess we have to drive. Alright, I guess we're now on a Tauntaun now. Alright, well, but I get some XP in exploring at least. In the meantime, let's send our companions to do some more of these.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please
you. Wish me luck.
Do I still have like unspent abilities or something? Because when I look at that legacy thing, I realize I had a lot of unspent stuff. Cruel skills. Oh, that is just cruel skills, okay. Legacy. Flashpoint is the dungeon, so I'm not really doing the dungeons right now. I think I'm fighting something. I don't want to pay attention to it though. All Oh, you gotta unlock. Unlock Ewok. Oh, that's how you get HK51. Oh, it costs $1 million.
Try ducking next time.
Now this thing hurts. Probably shouldn't go into the water. So I don't know what these mean. Amplifier list. Legacy rewards. Don't know what this means. Ooh. Sourceful. Oh, hard. Oh, I can get all these extra. Oh, they're all for the items. Oh, okay. Hmm. Now I can re-roll for there, apparently. Don't mind me. Just driving by. Are you sure there wasn't a taxi going here? I feel like there is a taxi. I guess I just took the scenic route. Alright, there's an apple stair. Let's go through first. Do I have to go up to it every time to unlock it? How about if I do this right now? Panzer hideout. Is that this one? Full supply camp. I don't see it. Panzer hideout. Oh, it's down here. Oh, that's why I didn't see it. Alright. Send Miku out again. Or do this thing instead.
Wish me luck.
Gun everyone down as you go up.
There were complications, Master. Please don't scare me.
Perfection is my goal, Master.
Oh, God. But I don't get a bonus from killing you guys, so I'm doing a speed through. What was that? Ooh, better boots. Send this to Galt. Something in here. What? Oh, what? Back there, a data pad. Don't mind me. Need to deal with this guy first. Target list. I need to go here. Wait, what? Central database. I wonder if it's in here. You found a body that will be tested with the names. Recover the target list. Use them to erase Imperial names in the central database inside the house room. So yeah, I think I might have to go for the rest of these things just in case. I'm gonna do that. Oh no, wait. You know what I can answer? I can't even answer this one, never mind. Datapad says something here. Central to database. Unless this place is the database, or is it downstairs? I think I'm gonna be downstairs. I'm gonna go downstairs before I go further on. Yeah, look, it's over there. There's a dude here. Victor, shoot the beast. people were swarming, you just blow yourself up. Access denied. Oh, what? He's there. What? I did it. Just killed a wrist assassin, I guess. A staff. Huh? Alright, don't mind me. Oh, okay, never mind, you do mind me. Oh no, I don't even need to do the stuff. Can I even release this guy? Nope, can't even do it if I wanted to.
I've heard of Wrist. Absolutely ruthless and unbelievably deadly. I'd stay behind you, but that's the direction they'll be coming.
Conspicuous security chest. Unless you're the only shooter or someone in the most obvious one. Man, if it is an Imperial spy, he also appears to be stone dead. Doesn't say John Philip Vander calls half dozen toxic darts sticking out of his pie paint. Clear picture. Whoever got he never saw a company, make sure he makes a note steering your tools while you're here. Yikes. But I got to know! Okay, time to go. Hey, that's cheating. What is this stuff inside, though? Oh, there was nothing inside. I don't need to look at his body again. Can I shoot it? Jump over? Well, I can. What? What was the point?
Done myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Someone else in here? Oh.
I can't feel my face. Tell me you brought a med pack. Keep your blaster handy. I smell a trap.
I'm afraid you're too late. Duke Corwin took his leave of House Wrist on a shuttle just moments ago. Rather hastily, I might add. So hastily he neglected to pay me. A rather gauche breach of etiquette. And unwise.
Tell me where the Duke's headed and I'll disappear.
Had I spoken with him, rest assured, I would not be complaining of unpaid dues. Still, it's odd to see Duke Corwin panic. Regardless, congratulations are in order for surviving this long. It's more than can be said for the last bounty hunter to stalk our dear Duke.
More than can be said for your cloak and dagger flunkies, too.
Don't let your success here go to your head. Our best assassins don't man our garrisons. I'm going to make you an offer. And I'm only going to make it once. House Wrist has been contracted to eliminate Baron Zakhar Gerard and all of House Gerard's leadership. We'd like to commission you to carry out these assassinations on our behalf.
You're asking me to kill my present employer. It's bad form.
Hardly. Wait until after you've collected Baron Zakhar's bounty on the Durasteel Duke before you destroy House Gerard. There's no rush. House Wrist has no further obligation to Duke Corwin. Agree to the contract. You can go in peace.
It's a good deal. Let's take it and scram before anyone else tries to put holes in us.
It's a simple decision, really. Death or profit.
Could take the deal and then take another deal.
You got yourself a deal.
Excellent. I'll look forward to concluding our business together. We'll be in touch. One way or another.
I told you Alderaan would be profitable for someone with a little ethical flexibility.
Finish one job and get another job and finish that job.
Advocate, are you there? Damn this blasted thing. Can you hear me? I have news. I don't dare discuss the details on an insecure channel. Please return to House Gerard as soon as possible.
Alright, can I quick travel? Well, I don't know where to begin. Well, okay. Where's House Gerard? So I'll go all the way here. Here, okay.
You made a good impression. The wrists aren't the sort for negotiating.
Honestly, I don't really care about all this noble business. I just want to get paid.
I apologize for recalling you here, but I couldn't risk my cousin catching wind of this discussion. If his retreat from House Wrist is any indication, the Durasteel Duke is already running scared, and I'd like him to stay right where he is. It may not be our goal, but crippling House Wrist is worth noting. Consider this payment for supporting the Thule war effort.
That should cover it.
Huh? What the hell? Turn around
it's
and push.
What's the meaning of this?
I just caught this little rake of yours in a dalliance with my wife.
More like you caught your wife in a dalliance with me, cuckold.
Unless you want half of House Thule, questioning why we continue to keep you riffraff here, you'll grant me that winter haven of yours.
My grandfather's estate? Are you mad? That's half my family's lands. Advocate, kill this petty extortionist, and I'll double what I just gave you.
A double?
They're your
boy.
Credits.
Worth every last credit. Thank you, Advocate. Rafid, you're confined to your chambers indefinitely. Hope I do not keep you there for the rest of your natural life. Now get out!
My life or yours, Father?
As I was saying, with House Wrist unable to protect him, I have no doubt that Duke Corwin is seeking asylum with the Organas.
I've already crushed the best this planet has to offer.
The Organas have off-world support as well, but let's not speculate. You've more than demonstrated your talent for frontal assault. There's nowhere left for my cousin to run. Go kick down House Organa's doors and give them hell. Expect a bonus for any additional Organa casualties.
I think he just casually shoots his gun like that. Jeez, I've been on this planet for a long time. Just wanna know. Is this a class? Is this a class thing? Yeah, Kingmaker of the Day. Yeah. Apparently, why is this class related? Shouldn't I be going for like these other bounty hunters? Or did I already finish that job? I don't know. Oh, wait, I want to go to the taxi. Oh, it's well over there.
Products only as intended. Be well.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
I just wonder why this one is to House Organa Medical Bay. Oh, it's all the way over here. What? Wait, why do I need to take the taxi to here first then? Yeah, whatever. Here? Is it not a Apple's tier? Apple's Grant. Is there no taxi that way?
Vehicle paths are currently open for business.
I guess not. Wait, Apple's Grant. Yeah, wait, what? I can take a taxi there. Yeah, why don't I want to do that?
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
man, the bitrate is awful. I hope I'm not flying over where I need to go. Because it does tell me to go here, so I don't know. Yeah, I don't see the other waypoint anymore, so I think this is the way. So I don't know why taxi didn't tell me to go here first. Straight to it. Oh man, I'll touch a flash on my phone. So it should be. This doesn't look right. Do I need to go around? Do I need to go inside? I think I need to go around. Yeah, I see those stairs, I really need to go all the way around. Yeah, search a house, so I need to kill these guys for extra dosh, I guess. Said that was gonna be a bonus if I kill extra, right? Yep, and my earphones died, that's not good. Keep doing your auto stuff. Don't just stand there, do something. The thing that sucks is that like when my earphones die, I can't hear the game at all. So this is gonna be silence like this unless I re-log. I'll try to just at least get to the the end point, I guess. Wait, I'm not even getting the bonus. What gives? I want to get to at least to the door of it. I'm not getting my bonuses, so I might as well just go straight to the house. Is it this way? Am I going the right way? What is this? This is so weird, buddy. I'm just gonna just turn this on. Where's Galt? Oh, he's right here. Let me relaunch the game. Quit game. I have to accept the terms and conditions every time. Why is this a thing? I still don't even know if I'm in the right way. Oh, hi. I think I just went to a random storage room. That's what it feels like. Why do you have a lot of money on them? Don't mind me. Alright, there's the bounty hunter phase. Alright, now I feel like I get the bonuses if I start killing these people. Everyone's firing at gold. That was certainly a kerfuffle. People, are they dead? Out of my way, boys.
Someone is trying to kill me. Vala! Wait! Don't shoot. I'm not who you think I am. Look! See?
Where is he?
You've got 3 seconds to tell me where the real Duke is.
I...
Yeah? It's okay, Muriel. There is no point maintaining this farce any longer.
It looks like the cavalry finally arrived.
Don't be alarmed. This is a misunderstanding. I am sure we can reach an agreement without further bloodshed.
You've got my attention.
The impersonator you've been chasing is Lady Muriel Corwin, the Duke's sister. If you want to see the Duke, you need only look there. The real Duke Corwin died almost a month ago while visiting to negotiate a treaty. Even using Colto suspension, our attempts to revive him have ultimately failed. All we've managed to do is delay his bodily death.
Doesn't explain why you got his sister running around as a decoy.
Duke Corwin promised he'd rally nobles loyal to him to Organa's side, but his death dashed any hopes of those alliances. Lady Corwin agreed to help us and her. Strong family resemblance allowed her to make a convincing double for her brother.
If I'd known it was that easy, my double cost me a Hutt's fortune.
We sent her to House Rist to maintain the illusion that the Durasteel Duke was alive and well until she finished negotiating those alliances.
That's gonna be tough once I claim my bounty.
That's true, but we could continue our ruse until you confirm Duke Corwin's death. Since you're more than capable of taking Duke Corwin from us, We won't resist under two conditions.
The capes.
Leave peacefully and speak nothing of this deception to anyone.
Free money or blood money? Life's always full of tough decisions.
Will you agree to those terms?
Which one gives me more money? Sweden deal.
Lady, I'm getting paid by the corpse, unless you got a better offer.
Take this then. It's half of what I will send you, provided I never see you again. He's yours, bounty hunter. Just go in peace.
Goodbye, brother. You make sure he gets a proper burial.
Jesus. What? Why was he an enemy for a moment? I've taken this whole body like that. Alright. Wait, do I have to go all the way back? I do have to go all the way back. Alright.
Love negotiating with the upper hand. Let's get him back before he starts to smell.
Why can't I have my Tauntaun in here? Would it be a cutscene?
This is a new low, Rafid.
You're accusing me! If anyone is...
Gentlemen, compose yourselves. Our esteemed guest has returned.
We are busy, bounty hunter, and as you can see, Baron Zakhar is otherwise indisposed. My nephew's last act was preparing a sum of credits. I can only assume they're yours.
This should cover it.
The Baron has no further need of your services. I have to assume the burden of managing my nephew's estate.
As the Baron's only son, I have first claim to succession, Hader.
Your claim was forfeit the moment you killed your father. As regent, the title passes to me.
Actually, father, the Baron passed his authority to our advocate. Legally, the bounty hunter could name the new head of House Gerard.
My job here is to kill you. I'm done here. Better make a good case. I want to know what this deal is about. Am I going to get paid more?
Why do either of you deserve to be Baron?
Being my nephew's faithful right hand for years obviously makes me the most suited to this task. Besides, I've accumulated a tidy sum over the years. Appoint me Baron and I'll see you well rewarded.
Ha! Hader keeps his purse strings so tight he could garrot you with it. Grant me my inheritance and I'll grant you a title. That's fair, right? You can make yourself at home whenever you like.
Should either one of them take over, we'll all end up paupers or lapdogs to the Thules. Advocate, you've already helped me work towards escaping the chattel role I'm relegated to. If you would finally liberate me from these buffoons, I would be very grateful.
Enough pandering. What's your decision, Advocate?
Which one gives you the most money? The young hothead is neutral. Honestly, I want to go for the... I think... The princess is the most level-headed out of everyone, I feel like.
I'm going with Itala.
Father, I shan't have need of your counsel as Vice Baron. You may consider yourself a lord-in-waiting.
This is your gratitude for rearing you to adulthood?
Think of it as a reward for all the years you devoted to raising me as a commodity. As for you, Rafid, you are hereby banished from House Gerard.
What? You can't! Where will I go?
When have you ever had trouble finding a bed? I'm sure you'll be fine. I can handle things from here, Advocate. Thanks to you, I can now take control of my life.
I was really down, like, I should have killed all of them.
I'm feeling a little parched.
Yeah, I don't mind gold. This has been a long day.
I hate it when they know it.
Am I going back to the ship? I'm going back to the ship. Okay. Oh, return to my hangar. Oh, I need to go to the hangar, not here.
Like Rist isn't happy about you going back on your contract.
You looking for trouble?
No need to be alarmed. I'm only here to deliver a message. While House Rist regrets that you decided to renege on our agreement, it makes no real difference in the end. It is unfortunate that our individual arrangements had us at odds earlier, but that's simply the nature of our business. My master wishes to ensure that there's no ill will left between us.
I don't know. I can be real temperamental. I find credits help lighten my mood.
My master anticipated this. Please accept a peace offering. House Rist will no longer interfere with your affairs. News Tarrow Blood will not take graciously, I'm sure. He fronted a considerable sum to ensure his rivals were dealt with. I imagine he'll threaten some reprisal, but I think we both know what Tarrow Blood's word is worth.
I forgot about that job, I was supposed to kill them. I forgot about that. Oh well. Doesn't matter either way, I want to get off this planet. I want to do something else. I want to finish this damn class story. This takes forever. It feels like a whole game. Whole game's worth of plot. Is this Galt? No, it's Galt again. Wait, I'll talk to him about what his deal.
I've been thinking it over, and I see a lot of room for improvement maximizing your profits. Take catching me, for example. Sure, you got a nice bounty from the Great Hunt, but why stop there? You just need to use a little imagination.
And what did your imagination come up with?
A few words in the right ears, and you could make a lot of money on poor Tiresias' remains. If you don't mind double-crossing crime lords. Offer the body, see who bites, rob them blind. Couldn't be simpler.
Drum up some interest. If the payoff is worth the risk, I'm in.
See, that's the best part about this little partnership. The scams are a lot less risky when you know you can vaporize anyone in the room.
Wait, is the quest right now?
So, that suggestion I had involving my duplicate? Turns out there are a lot of folks out there who've still got a bone to pick with the late Tiresias Loci. A little friendly competition couldn't hurt our final take. I'm thinking an auction would do the trick.
I'm open to anything that'll boost our profits.
That's just what I wanted to hear. Give me some time off the ship, and I can handle the whole thing by proxy. The only finger you'll have to lift will be the one accepting your credit transfer.
Try anything cute, and it'll be a two-for-one sale.
Cute's not really my style. Besides, I'm still recovering from the last time we crossed each other. I'll be back before you know it. What? No parade? Oh, not even a cake? How about at least mustering a good to see you for the guy holding your share of the credits?
I'd like to see my take before it wanders off.
It's not like it'd be going far. I live here, remember? Your cut. Pretty good take, considering the expenses. The bidders really couldn't wait to take Tiresias off our hands.
Don't let me find you've been holding out on me.
Don't worry, you won't. Even if you did, you might think twice about cutting in front of everyone who wants a piece of me. 3 pirate crews, 10 free traders, 2 exchange bosses, 6 huts, 1 I don't even remember crossing. Kept licking his lips. I think his name was Druga. It was quite the rogue's gallery. A lot of familiar faces. Brought back memories, let me tell you.
I don't know how much money I get. Was that really not it? Doesn't really seem that much. I mean, I don't know about the currency exchange is with the Star Wars universe.
Incoming.
The Durasteel Duke. Confirmed. Guess he wasn't blaster-proof after all. You're clear to move on.
Oh, I was after the Duke right. The whole time?
It's been confirmed that Irido-san was disqualified in his sleep weeks ago. Guess he got sloppy. Welcome to the final round, Hunter. Contact your handler when you're ready to proceed. Good hunting.
Just start prepping my parade.
If you're looking to be surrounded by cheering fans, you really need to work on your personal skills. Looks like someone's been trying to get through. What do you bet it's Krista waiting to talk our ears off?
I know who you are, Hunter. You have made an enemy of Taro blood. Even now, Taro's comrades head to Nar Shaddaa to discuss ways to eliminate you from the Great Hunt. I am sending you the coordinates of that meeting. I do not know how long they'll be there, so I'd suggest haste.
Who should I thank for this intel?
My name is Hedda Sung. Long ago, I was a Great Hunt champion. I wish to see the integrity of the Great Hunt and our traditions preserved. Taro robbed you of your allies in this competition. It seems only fitting that you return the favor.
I don't need to stoop to his level.
Hunter, we Mandalorians believe in
blood. Oh, he's a Mandalorian.
This will be dealt with honorably. Go to Nar Shaddaa. Confront those who have dishonored you and my people. Show them what it means to be a true warrior.
That was Hedda Sung. I can't believe it.
You think Sung's on the level?
He's a living legend. There's no way he'd be in cahoots with a dirtbag like Taro Blood. If Sung wants to help us, we should seriously consider heading to those coordinates.
Kingmaker for the day. Well, I got an achievement for that at least. And it sucks. Okay. Alright, so how much further for this quest here? Class Honor Regained. Bounty Hunter name. That's right. Terror Bloods. Comrades are meeting the elimination for the Great Hunt. User ship galaxies traveling to Nar Shaddaa. Okay, so new planet. New planet to explore. Wait, Mako? Wait. You're in here.
That guy, Carteri from Nar Shaddaa, remember him? Doesn't exist.
Figured he'd get in front of a blaster sooner or later.
No, he's not dead. Not as far as I know, anyway. I can't find out anything about him. Nothing.
You already thought he was SIS.
Yeah, but he was such a wimp, I sort of threw that theory out. You know what's weird? More I look at that holo of coral, more it makes me think. If I've got a sister, what else have I got? Aunts, uncles, cousins? Maybe I've been missing family dinners for my whole life.
Maybe just ask for money.
You find your long-lost family, next thing you know, they're hitting you up for a loan.
Or asking me to do the dishes. Guess I'm better off. Still, I've gotta wonder, how are they connected to SIS? Something I need to figure out.
We need to go to that planet. Nar Shaddaa, right? So. Oh wow, my ping is awful. I've seen. Okay, Nova, I know you're playing VR chat, but I would like to see my ping.
I've distracted you from the great hunt long enough as it is.
What? How? Was that coming? Was that from the comms? What was that? I remember another character like that being here. Or are they in the hangar? Wait, am I here? I think I'm here. Cause I mean, there's the big planet over there. I guess I'm here. But yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here actually. So, it's been for 2 hours now. But yeah, man, this is this has been a very long story. This is still the freaking principal story for, the class specific one. I'm concerned that there's more. Like what? I think Guild Wars only had like the 5 personal stories, right? And then it drags off into whatever random. What I would even say random? Like the freaking commander storyline, which I'm not really a big fan of. I really prefer the personal storylines. But if there is supposedly 8 class personal stories, that is, oh my god. And it's been this long, I still haven't finished this one. And apparently I haven't even met all my companions. So, I'm